Hey guys, how are you? Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we are going to discuss an important topic, Zlatan Ibrahimovic with dangerous shoulder, Lord and Chelsea star Sisra Upalikota and Spain beat Swiss. Let's get started. Zlatan Ibrahimovic was catch hitting Kaiser Upalikota with a reckless and dangerous shoulder charge in Sweden World Cup qualified fair to Spain. In the AC Milan striker was booked off camera following the clash, which means he is suspended for Sweden's cruel World Cup playoff. Sweden and Spain faced in a vital top of the group clash at the Stadio Dula Katuja in Sweden with the qualification of quarter 2022 on the line. The pair played out a 0-0 draw at Euro 2022 this summer, but there was late drama at this game. Alvaro Morata was on hand to get 1-0 winner in that 6 minutes after Robin Olsen had tipped Danny Olmo headers onto the crossbar. It sealed Spain's place in the 2022 quarter World Cup as a qualified for the tournament for the 12th consecutive time. Sweden most now qualify for the World Cup through the playoffs, which take place in March, but they will be without former Manchester United star Ibrahimovic after his rash late challenge. Thank you so much for watching my video. Goodbye and have a good day.